here to perform a medley of I Have Nothing and I Will Always Love You, the one, the only, Charisse.
Oh,
just have one thing to say. Charisse!
Thank you. Thank you.
What was that?
Thank you, Singapore. Thank
That's
you.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
How do you do that?
I don't know. Thank you so much.
Okay, all right then.
Thank you.
Okay, welcome.
Thank you so much.
Welcome. Yeah, welcome. Charisse, welcome to Singapore.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to Singapore. I know.
I don't know what to say.
You don't know what to say? I say everything for you. Singapore loves you, yes?
Thank you.
We've heard so much about you, seen you on YouTube, and finally you're here. Tell us a bit more about yourself.
Okay, so I'm Charisse and I came from the Philippines and... Filipinos! There right. you go. Sylvia is half Filipina, yeah? Okay. So I got discovered by YouTube by Ellen DeGeneres, Oprah Winfrey, and I sang with Celine Dion, wow. Andrea Bocelli, so yeah.
Amazing stuff. Okay. Now you got a new album coming out as well, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, actually my single's gonna come out this new year, so please watch out for it. It's called Pyramid featuring Ayaz. So please
Pyramid.
Pyramid,
like
yeah.
the Egypt thing, the
yeah, the Egypt, the, yeah, the, yeah, the Egypt one. Like, one.
Okay, very cool. Okay, now you, we, I'm sorry, I'm very sorry, okay, but we cannot let you go off until you sing another song, correct? I know your manager wants you to go. No, you cannot go. It's in a contract, new contract. You have to sing another song. Can you sing us another song?
Okay, so of course for Singaporeans, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, but. The next song that I'm gonna sing, it's my first single in the States, and it's written by Diane Warren and produced by David Foster, and hope you like it.
And what is this song called?
And it's Note to God.
Note to God?
Yeah.
Everybody, put back your jaw that has dropped, and please listen to Charisse,
Thank
Note
you.
To God.